Bosworth's not even in the match.
Carmella has the briefcase. She is the Money in the Bank contract winner. You can't break a rule that doesn't exist. There's no disqualification. There's no rules.
The first ever Miss Money in the Bank, Carmella!
F-A-B-U-L-O-U-S.
My name is Carmella, and I'm the moonwalking, trash-talking princess of Staten Island. I come from a big Italian family, and I grew up around wrestling. My dad was a wrestler for the WWE in the early 90s, but he didn't quite make it. So I just really love performing. I was a dancer since I was 3 years old. I was in NXT for about a little over 2 years, and then I was drafted to SmackDown Live. And now I can say I'm the first ever Miss Money in the Bank.